This works on your grip strength and can be used in your pre-season or in the regular season conditioning blocks. Get a partner to hold onto the bag as tight as they can while the other player tries to take the bag off him. Try and aim for 20 to 30 seconds work and then swap over.